Here's how to open or close your ferrometal bracelet clasp. To open, use your fingernail to lift up the lock, marked with a ferra A. Use your finger to then lift the clasp up at the lock end and lift open. If you need more extension to get over your wrist, there is a wetsuit extension that can be opened up on the opposite end. To close, fold the clasp back on itself and push down until you hear a click. Flip the lock over and push down to secure. You're looking good.